Look, I'm not going to D.C. for the fame, money, or to befriend swamp lobbyists. I'm going to fight for our conservative principles. And that means torching higher taxes and out-of-control spending to a crisp, scorching any effort by gun grabbers to infringe on our Second Amendment rights, roasting the woke liberal ideologies that have no place in our kids' classrooms and playing fields. I'm Darren Bailey, and I approve this message because it's time for a little conservative heat. And Washington.